Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Cave Story. And today we are going to do the other ending. I'm not sure, there might be one more besides this one. There are technically, like, five possible endings, just with some people dead, other people's not. But this is the way to trigger the ending, just an ending. Whichever ending you chose, because you can have the Doctor... Dr. Booster alive, you can have Dr. Booster dead, and you can have Curly alive and Curly dead. I forget, there's one more gun in this game. Oh, it's a random ghoul. Killed it. Alright. Alright. They're dead. Alright, this is some hard parkour bit. Dead. Alright. So, yeah, we're just making our way through this. This is the way to get to the plantation, which is basically the way to take down the Doctor. You get up here. Oh, crap. Alright, this is the way. You go right there. Here we are. There's a dog. Oh, hey, how's it going, dog? Oh, it's a Mi'kma. Are you here to save us? Then there's this guy. Now we go through here. Title screen music. Alright, the easiest way to do this part is... do this. Wait. I forget what's down here. I have no real recollection of this place. Oh, it's right here. Can't sleep here, what does it say? one point, this is an interesting part of the game. I don't exactly remember what to do. Not exactly, but I do remember kind of what to do. This part is not solid, and you can just go down here. What's the password? I gotta find the jail now. Oh hey, it's a Migma. Dot dot dot. Whoa. That guy was funky. Killed it. It's in here. He's going fishing. Forget exactly what we're supposed to do here. I gotta get that Migma face. I don't remember everything. Here's the baby and the dad. I forget. They come in part later. This is an interesting part. That's all I remember. Oh, this is a jail. Wait, where's jail number one? Oh, there's a teleporter. Oh, it's this place. Now we heal and save here. Bushlands. Oh my gosh. Every place is connected on this island, man. This is where all the people were locked up. Like, Kazuma is locked up here. And he escaped through there to the Bushlands door. And dead. Got him. Hey, it's me. Hello, it's me. They don't care. Jump right over him. Forget how you get put in jail. Alright, we can get up there. Has something to do with this area, how you get put in jail. Forgot I have the air tank. Alright, now we go. Whoop. We jump. Alright, this is the one part I always forget what to do. I'll try talking to the man. So he happens to be stuck here. Oh, what's up there? It's a door. Passage. These are the doctors or something like that. I don't know if there's anything to do in there. He said he was going down to fish. Hold up. So maybe... Oh, I know what to do now. Is he down here somewhere? There he is. We have to get to him. Only one way I can think of getting to him. You tried, you failed. Good game. Dead! Ah! Dang it. Alright, I saved over here, so... I remember what to do now. You get put in jail. He gives you this key. It allows you to get into that locked door. And then you get put in jail. Then you escape. You get some random password from the man. That guy helps you build some kind of rocket to get to the place we're trying to go. Teleporter room key. Alright, here we go. The only way to do this is to just go like that. And now we go down. Now we go up. Teleporter room key. Alright, then he takes me to this place. Alright, they were all taken. Alright, there we go. Cave story backwards is the password. Alright, we're gonna save here. You know you can get out now, man. Mate, like... Even without the air tank, I'd be able to be safe in that water. Now we go down. is dead. Now we go. We have to get. Alright. We have a list of options here. Most of them are okay. Told us we had to go down here. Alright, we're here. No. Oh, this guy. She needs the booster to, now we rest. Rested. And we save. And we get the rocket ready. She said she needed one of them. Ah, God. Without the booster, it's really hard to play, actually. There. I'm just gonna stick to... in here. Yeah, there was a broken sprinkler in here. Got it, all right. I've sustained a bit of damage so far here. I can just walk. Oh, that guy hurt me. Let's just reset. Let's just rest. Then continue. Alright. So. Alright, now we can give it to the person. Oh. Sustained a bit of damage. Alright, now we go back. It's the hard part. This bridge. Here we are. This next part is kind of hard. Oh, wait. Tag it. Rocket boost is needed. How does it work? There we go. Oh. Will wait. I don't have it equipped, do I? Here's the doctor. Doc boy! Alright. Alright, doc boy. Wait, I forgot one thing. These are the finishing moves right now. I need to go to the man's farm. And get one of the last heart canisters. Forgot to get it. At the start of the game, I forgot to get this one. I think this is one of the closest times I've been to I'm a Juggernaut. I have no idea what the last health canisters are, but there we go, 41. And there we go. Plantation. fighting the Doctor, and we're winning. That man has not leaved. Left. Fisherman boy, he's my favorite. Wait. Forget who is my favorite. I think it was Fisherman boy. Something else I was supposed to do. Something important. This is why that this gun is cheats, is because even if it's level 1, it has the power of level, like, 100%. Alright, everything does so much damage here. This is what I consider one of the hardest levels of Cave Story. Oh, and I'm about to die. Gosh, 6 damage. This is what I consider one of the hardest levels. Spikes, there are way too many spikes. God dang it. Focusing like crazy right now. Okay. Oh, crap. Now I look down there. Stop it. Nope, bad. You don't know the pain of one health. All weapons. God. The spikes are the only real burden here. I can honestly deal with everything else. What is this? Anemic blood or something like that? Whoa. Ah, screw this! This is dumb. Remember why I hate this part, because it's so cheap. I hated it so much at the start just because, I mean, like, for most of my runs, I didn't have the spur, and I had to deal with everything level 1, which was just the biggest pain ever. You could probably consolidate some. Everything does 6 damage, because 666 the devil. Oh, that's a triple. Dang spikes. Alright, spikes are my burden. The environment here is the worst part. The environment, not the enemies. The enemies are pretty easy as long as they don't hit you. They're pretty easy. My gosh, the music for this part! These spikes. This this water, this these spikes. Ah, water. God dang it. Hey, Carly, gosh darn it. Had to do is be really cautious. Gosh darn it, this is the hardest place to be cautious. The cake was great. I'm just gonna wait for some hearts to come. I don't care no more. I'm not moving until some hearts come. Not moving. We're just kind of grinding here. Alright, there. Alright, after these two bats, we can move. The bat, and they just keep coming, and they just keep coming, and they... that's one. And they don't stop coming, and they don't stop. We need more health than that. That's only 9. Alright. I'm gonna look for around 20. No way. Go. That's another bat. A bunch of missiles. Oh my goodness. Yeah, this is one of them parts where I wish I had save states. Dead. God dang it. And I got so far, too. God, can't speedrun it. God dang it. I started not remembering this part. God. Legitimately the most advanced mobility gear area. Like, you have to be so advanced. Oh my gosh! What? 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 Hey! Carly! God dang it! I had gotten so far. No. pretty hard. Oh, that's one. Oh god, I was going up. Yes. God, no, no, it's so close. All right, we're gonna continue until we win. Here we go. We're doing it so cautiously. We're clearing this. Damage on the first. I'm off the game. I'm trying to speed through it. This is not something for speedrunners. No, wait. Hey, God. All right, I'm dead. Screw me. Oh, what? What? All right, I'm dead. I don't really think any of my friends could beat this. It's pretty hard. The level of garbage that you have to fight in this zone. This is last cave. Thank you. that's 10. No. No way. Oh crap. You haven't seen one health till you've seen this. I don't remember this part. This is a mods. There is mods. That I was too good before. God dang it. Ah! What? Playing pretty badly. Oh, carp. Alright, my goal in this part is to... Aye! Oh, that was an easy one, too. Oh, I'm just dying on easy ones. Alright. Screw it! He jumped straight toward me. Alright. Once I get through this thing... This is a crazy game. Ah! What? Redo this. I'm dead. Just kill me. There we go. Hey, Carly, God dang it. God dang it. Out. Alright. God dang it. It was like Kaizo or something like that. Dead. Ah, oh, God! It's so hard to control, gosh. Gosh, I'm gonna do that, like, every time now, aren't I? Alright, I'm dead. Screw me. Out. Gosh, what is this? Dark Souls? Like, Lost Cave. Last Cave. This is as hard as Dark Souls. I'd actually say harder, probably. Alright, I'm out. Kill me. There. Dead. Ah, God. What? This does not work well. Gosh. Move. My gosh. You have to really point. Alright. Dead. Just dead. Too many... Gosh. Get them enemies. Ah! Christ. No way! I'm dead. I'm dead. Just kill me. Oh, God. That was good. Whoa. Whoa. Dead. Out. Legitimately, the four boss fights are easier than this zone. Like, if you do four boss fights at the end, and that's easier than this. Not dead until you try. This is gonna take me such a long time. Alright. Wait, how do I take damage? God dang it. God dang it! That's one of the hardest things to do, to just hover. That's one. Ah! Ran right into him. Wait, hold up. One thing I always wondered is why in video games don't you give them damage when they run into you? Like, you take damage when you run into enemies, but why? They're not attacking you. They aren't. They're just there. What if you could attack the enemy before they could attack you? If I ever make a game and I'm dead, kill me. Yep, dead. We go. God, right into the spike. Dead. Alright. I'm practically used to it now. God dang it, I was aiming up. Alright, that was a bit cheap of damage. Oh, crap. I think... Yeah. Alright. Whoa! Alright, that bat... That bat, not my friend. Oh, gosh. Playing... kind of bad today. No, wait, no. Thank you. Noi! God. No, wait! God. How did I... Alright. Some extreme levels of cheap have just gone down. Gone up. Ah! They're staying at maximum level. Not going down. The slight level of luck has gone up. Oh my gosh! There was a slight level of luck that went up. Oh god. Dang it, I haven't gotten his move pattern down yet. Ah, ran right into him. This is just a brutal area, honestly. No, hey, god dang it. Hate it when that happens. God. God dang it! Ah. The levels of cheap are extreme. Noi! Levels of cheap have gone... Levels of cheap have gone up. Ah! Levels of cheap. Maxed out. Dead. This is honestly going to take a long time.
Yes. On a device like an iPad, Yep.
And you've got it set in the rectangular... Thank you.
battery should be.
Now, the battery. How do I look at the battery?
Just a minute. For this, just a sec, be right back. Alright, I'm back. I'm probably gonna stop doing this in a moment, just because. God. Yeah, after one more run after this one, I'll stop. Yeah, I'm probably gonna die this round. Oh, ran right into him. Alright. This is the last time I'm trying this. May I do well or bad? Whichever the game decides. Alright. Did the bad there. Did bad there. Bad there. And bad there. I'm dead. Alright. Goodbye. If you liked the video, like it. If you liked it more, subscribe. And yeah, that's gonna be it. Ah, God. I really wanted to get this done, but it's one of the hardest sections. I'll probably keep playing while off the recording, but just until I can get through this section. So yeah, that's going to be it for this episode. Bye. Alright guys, I just beat him. Took a little bit, but I beat him. And this is a good way to start out the episode. So hi guys. Yeah. I got the Red Ogre Medallion. I got the dripping red blood. God dang it! Have to beat the Red Ogre all over again. See you guys then. Alright, I don't think I'm gonna do that well this time. Say Wi-Fi.
Okay.
God dang it! There's the exit, right up there! Alright. Medallion of Red Ogre, let's go. Down to 13. Oh, crap. That blood almost hit me. Next three. Next three. Or two. For it. we're finally here. Finally back. This is one of my favorite game musics right now. And we just go into this house. Rest. Alright, guys. Well, I think that's gonna do it for this episode. If you liked the video, like it. If you liked it more, subscribe. And yeah, that's gonna be it. Goodbye. My gosh, this has been a crazy episode. We might play with Lev later, but for now, that's gonna be it.